A new product that we came out with this past ICAST is the new Rage Cutter Worm. I can show you how to use it in a variety of different ways to rig it. And first off, you'll notice there's a tear tab that's on the tail that connects the body to the tail. What this tear tab is for is to protect the integrity of the shape of the bait so that when you get it, it's absolutely perfect and the action is perfect for you. The Cutter Worm has the Rage Tail flange right here on the bottom. It's a super high flicker rate, really fast action tail worm. The person who came up with the idea for this is our good friend Kevin Van Dam, and he asked me, he said, "Big O, can you make a worm that has a super fast tail, but has a basic Stico Cinco style body?" And I said, "Sure, we can make that happen." So between he and I, we came up with this design, and I think you're gonna find it's one of the best swim worms ever made. And I'll show you the way I like to rig it. Right here, I've got, this is weightless. The key to this when you're throwing it weightless is that it falls and has the action of a stick bait where the body is vibrating, but the tail is actually whipping from one side to the other during the horizontal fall. And it moves the entire bait one side to the other like this as it's falling through the water column. Not only is the body vibrating, but the tail is swimming and the entire body is moving side to side like this. So we have three different types of action happening at the same time on a very slow, methodical, horizontal fall. So that's one of the huge benefits to the Cutter Worm, is that particular thing. And that's weightless. Remember, when you're rigging it weightless, tail up. Okay, the tail hook should be pointed up, and you'll find that action in it. Here's another way to rig it. Here I've got it rigged with our Tour Grade Tungsten 3/8 as a Texas rig. I've got a standard 4/0 hook on it, and we Texpose it. It's actually got a hook slot. The Cutter Worm has a hook slot both in the belly and on the back. So when you bring your hook in through the nose and you come out, you'll notice there's a little hook slot here and one here. Run through the body, come out of the back, and Texpose it on the back. And then this is Texas rigged with the 3/8 Tour Grade Tungsten. It has a super fast fall. It's a straight worm, so it's going to fall fast. But the faster it falls, the faster the action of that tail. Actually, the tail's going to work for you on a slow fall, but with a 1/4 ounce weight to 3/8, it's amazing how fast the buzz is in that tail on the fall. So you might check it out as a Texas rig as well. There's one other way that I like to rig it, and that's as a Rage rig. A Rage rig is using a weighted hook on any of your soft plastics. And when I put it on the Rage rig like this on a weighted hook, again, Texpose it out the back through the hook slots that are in the body. And I like to point the tail to where the tail is facing down. Because then what happens is the Rage tail flange picks up the water as it's falling down like this. And so when the body of the bait is falling straight down like this, the body is wobbling like this because of the weight that's on the belly. The body is wobbling and then the tail above it is sitting here flapping as it's on the fall. So I think you're going to find that this is a very great presentation as well. Just because we have it on the weighted hook doesn't mean you need to swim it like a swim bait, although you can, and it works great as a little swim worm, as you can see. But at the same time, let this fish this thing slow and see what happens. Fish it over shallow grass, fish it over rocks, anything that's, anytime it's in shallow water, you get a chance to throw that Rage Rig Cutter Worm on them, and I think you'll be surprised at just how many fish you catch.